Police are one step closer to solving a 37-year-old cold case. Police arrested 64-year-old Terry Woodson in connection to his nephew's murder. They say Woodson confessed to beating 5-year-old Anthony Woodson with an electrical cord back in 1981 and then reporting the boy missing. Investigators have still not found the boy's body. Woodson is in jail in Tarrant County on a $200,000 bond.